H, and this is the 2022 ACCG Workers' Compensation Insurance Renewal. Mr. Bailey?
Yeah, and this year's renewal, the budget impact is about $83,428. It's up about $9,000 from last year. The actual renewal is $201,000, but due to dividend credits that they receive for having been members for such a long time, that does bring that down to $183,428. Also, in the calculation of that premium renewal, we do have a 7.5% reduction due to our safety program, which basically equates to around $16,353 off of the premium.
Any questions from Mr. Bailey?